Shield observations will reveal our path.
We must tread carefully, Talion.
It's true.
Oh, wait. Wait.
Did you hear that?
Something.
He's come back. You'll get
wait. What was that?
What was that noise?
You put too much faith in the spider. She only shows you what she wants.
Then tell me what you wish to see.
Minas Evil still standing.
Always so selfless. Nothing more. We saw some troubling things last time, didn't we?
Nazgul.
Be careful what you ask for, Angel. With prophecy comes torment.
We take the city at dawn!
Submit to your destiny.
I know what you fear, Talion. Shelob's vision is not cast in stone. The Witch King. It is the power of domination. The ring can enslave the minds of men.
What can be done?
Sacrifices must be made, and many will be lost. But we must hold to our purpose, no matter what the cost.
Lives can be saved. If the war chief from my vision is the same one Baranor and his men are hunting, they will need help.
One war chief makes little difference.
Right now, this one war chief is the most immediate threat to Minas Ethel. I will not stand by while Baron Orr and his men risk their lives to take him down. Baron Orr, I'm here to help. This war chief you're after, he's not one to be taken lightly.
We've brought down war chiefs before, Ranger. But I won't turn down an extra sword.
And we shall take him down together. I'll take out his archers first. Your men move in after I've cleared a path.
Stone with sharpening a blade makes for a finer edge. You have a point. Well, I've been a fool. A sharp blade is too good for man swine.
Alone. I hope the aim of these Gondorian archers is true. Otherwise, we'll be dodging friendly arrows.
They're experienced soldiers. They'll do their part.
Would be worth three Gondorian archers.
Really? Only three?
Well, since I've seen this many captains together who weren't trying to kill each other.
Underestimate men fighting to protect their home.
This is not their home.
The last city of Gondor will be the last one we take.
Of the archers.
Now let's get to a vantage point.
can't.
Past us. Past our walls. And even if they could, they still have to face the Oba.
Time to signal Baranor's men.
Lovely smell of men. Nothing is sweeter. Together, we will crush their defenses and grind them to dust. Together, as captains and war chief united, we will have victory. Together, we take the city at dawn.
Set them ablaze! For Gondor!
Now is the time to strike.
Swine will flow into my belly today, and I'll drink yours first.
I'd say we're even.
A good hunt. Less so for the war chief.
And his archers.
We should go hunting again.
It would be my pleasure.
So, Talion, did we make a difference?
We cannot see all ends. We must return to Shelob.
The only reason to go back is for my ring.
Enough! This is about more than your ring. All you! A sight may be what saves us all.
Trust her too easily.
I cannot ignore what she has shown me.
Boy, that way when you're taking the life of a pink skin, you'll do it proper.
That's what mechanical!
I've come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment, to see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
Aethelhouse is a traitor. But who?
Do you doubt her?
Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Aethel is fighting a war on two sides.
Great, great master! We know how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger. Over here! Look there, do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them and seize what they do. Silly ranger, not that way. No, here. Just a deep, deep sleep. They will come back when no one sees and take the orcs back to the Dark Mistress so he can gobble them up.
A wretched fate.
What brings terror to our enemies is valuable to us.
Come, the messenger is near.
For the war chief!
The messenger. Follow him, and he will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
Someone's sneaking about.
The ranger! Look out!
Talking, skulking about!
Thank you.
something like that, I'd say a lot of trouble.
Better him than me.
With a traitor, so I had valuable information for him.
I wasn't in your way. And if you got such important business, why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get moving, you maggot!
ever see that skinny little patch of skin and bones running around these parts? A little pest shows us. Best just ignore him. Too skinny to eat.
Dawnbreaker! The Gravewalker is here. He's after me. I didn't tell him anything about the traitor. I swear!
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse.
You're mine.
Northman!
I suppose you're in it because of the little turncoat I have in Minas Ethel. Well, you won't learn anything from me.
My turn.
That must have hurt.
Time for a serious beating!
Time for a beating!
No, you
Ah!
just arrived. You feel that?
Oh!
This is the work of the Witch King. He taunts us.
We must get my ring back.
And we will. But first we have to deal with the traitor within Minas Evil.
Tell him, cruel Avenger, that bloodthirsty killer. Cuts through the orcs, cuts through our fucking heads, he plays with our brains, makes mints of their faces.
He has his uses. Ring, I could have stopped that from happening. We must get it back.
And we will. But first, we must deal with the traitor within Minas Evil.
The Witch King will try to weaken us.
Yes, he will try to draw us out.
It's a drake!
Thank you.
they love the darkness.
Soon they will drown in my light.
This artifact, a chunk of moonstone, was our last acquisition before the orcs came.
An ill omen from the skies.
Minas Ithil was doomed long before this moonstone fell to earth.
You look scared!